straight razor shave number 81 using Mammoth Soaps APR collab Santal Noir. Declaration Grooming B9A. This is the 28mm twist color. I'm working with more than a day and a half growth. I do have a cut here from last time, small one. Make sure I don't irritate that, let that heal. Such a nice scent. Sophisticated, dark, elegant scent. A little bit of sweetness in it. Actually, really like this base. Splat. But the scent is the winner here, for sure. Cleaning up, I hit the floor. Back to this, Max Sprecher 88 Spanish Point. It's been a while. Again, I've been using the DE in between some straight shaves. Ooh-hoo, I missed this. I should have a new soap in the mail today. I can't stop. Pretty bad. Such an addiction. Alright, the blemish is right here. Somewhere. Gonna avoid that. Almost did it. I'm gonna practice rolling more often. chin is still the hardest part of the shave. This scent is growing. I wish I could get the EDP for this. It'll be a good scent for the days you suit up. When you're looking sharp. How do I get lather my eyebrows? I think in the next week, I'm gonna focus on trying to sell the 34C, the stand maybe. I have a cheap razor stand for these. The stand. Gillette Slim needs to go too. It's cool to have a vintage DE, but it just doesn't work. I don't want to use it. It's not like a straight razor. Like a vintage straight, I can, if someone puts a good edge on it, I can work with it, you know? The double dog, I love it. The slim is just very harsh, the way it holds the blade for me. I use it on like the 2 setting in order to make it work. Oh no, there's water in the pins. Around the pins, close to the pins. Yeah, the slim is just harsh. None of the vintage Gillettes work for me. I feel like they don't hold the blade too tight.
A little bit of vibration. Ends up making it feel like it's very harsh.
So I'm just gonna cut it down to the carved stainless. This Max Sprecher, the Double Duck Gold Edge,
and the Fedora J.A. Henkels, which I don't know what I'm gonna do. With
not cutting there because that's where the cut is. Yeah, so I'll have only like four razors. I might sell the Fedora. It won't need to be honed by someone though, because I used it for so many of the straight shaves. That's a good scent. I would really like to buy the EVP for this. All right, that shave just amazing. Straight razor shave, 81.